Welcome to Coed Stunt School. Here I'll be teaching you how to throw coed stunts. Today we'll be going over some intermediate stunts. I also wanted to apologize for my hiatus, as life just got pretty hectic. I'd also like to apologize for my voice. I'm a little sick. In this video, we'll be going over pull-through skills. These are pull-through lib, stretch, torch, and arabesque. For the base, you'll be tossing like you would an extension or a platform, making sure to toss to the top and catching with soft knees. It would be helpful to you to try to slightly over-toss this skill to give you a little more time to spot the foot and absorb. For the grip, you'll be catching our lib grip on the right foot. Unlike with platforms, pull-throughs require you to immediately go for the grip and make sure to squeeze the foot as your flyer lands in their body position. This will be the same for both the lib and the stretch. For the flyer, you'll be doing the same toss as a platform, but right as you get to the top of the toss, you'll pull your body position. You can think of it as right before you feel yourself start to fall, or right before you expect your base to catch your feet. You'll want to lift up as you pull your body position. This is the same for both the lib and the stretch. For the torch and arabesque, we'll be tossing the same as their platform versions. The base should push forward slightly with their left thumb and pull back slightly with their right fingers. This should happen as part of your flick. After flicking, you should move your hands to our torch and arabesque grip we've gone over before. You should turn this grip slightly to meet your flyer as they turn. You should catch your flyer's right foot and guide it to over your nose. Remember to push a little extra through your thumbs. As this is catching in a pull through, it will be less stable than its platform counterpart, so be prepared for a little wobble and a need to stabilize more immediately. For the flyer, you will do the same as the platform version where you turn your head to face the wall to your right. Squeeze up as you pull and your base catches your foot and brings it around. Be careful on pull-through arabesques, as they are the most awkward of the stunts demonstrated in this video, but if it is anticipated correctly, it will still be manageable. As safety is our top priority, you should always have a spotter when learning any new skill. This is someone who will help the base catch the flyer if anything goes wrong. You should have a spotter on any basic skill until you can do that skill without any risk of a bad fall. For any feedback, it can be very helpful to attend a stunt class at a local gym, attend a stunt clinic for a coed team, or do stunt privates with anyone local with some decent experience with coed stunting. If none of these are an option for you, we would be happy to try and give you some feedback. Just send us a video of your stunting on YouTube, to our Instagram page at Coed Stunt School, or our Facebook page. If you liked today's video, please give us a thumbs up below. And if you want to see more videos on learning how to stunt, make sure to hit that subscribe button and bell, and always remember to hit your stunts.